Hi, today we are going to see about the sequence generator. Here, sequence generator is nothing that you have to generate the sequence that in which sequence that you have to pass, you have to generate that sequence. So, or you can call it as a sequence detector. You have to detect the state that you have to pass. You have seen a serial LED lights. So it will be glowing one after the other. Sometimes it will glow continuously like that. So different modes are given to that light. So you have a switch over that. According to that switch, you are selecting the different modes. Sometimes even numbers, even serial bulbs will be glowing. Next odd bulb will be glowing like that. So according to that, you have to design your sequence. So let us go to that. First, we can see a question. Design a counter or design a 3-bit, and it won't be 3-bit like that. Design a counter that goes to the states 0, 3, 5, 6, 0 and so on. Okay, so consider this as an LED. Your 0th LED should glow, your 3rd LED, your 5th LED, then your 6th LED. Again, it should come back to 0, 3, 5, 6 like that it should glow. So according to that, you know which is, you have to first find out which is the highest number. It is 6. How many bits are required to design a 6? You know it is a 2 raised to 3. That means you need 3 flip-flop to design. So you have to go to the all the states. Either you can go to all, you can write all the states, or you can write the states that are required. Both I will show you. Okay. So you need, you know it is 2 raised to 3. Okay. So Q3, Q2, Q1, Q3 plus, Q2 plus, Q1 plus, and you are using which flip-flop you want to use. You can use that flip-flop. Let it be a T flip-flop. So T3, T2, T1. It will be given in the question. If not, you can use your own. So 0, 0, 0. Whatever data is given over there, you have to write 0, 1, 1, 3. 0, 3, 5 and 6. You can write either the numbers that are given over there, or you can write all the numbers that varies goes from 0 to 7. That's also correct. Okay. So you know your 0, if it is a, it is not given any up or down counter, so you are taking up counter, your 0 up will go to 3. So you can give it as 0, 1, 1. Your 3 will go to 5. 1, 0, 1. 5 will go to 6. 1, 1, 0. And 6 will go back to 0. You can represent that states. Okay. According to that, you know your excitation table of a T flip-flop that we were writing in the previous 3 sections also. So if it is a different state, you will give it as, okay, let it be, you can, you have to write it for your exam. You can't skip your excitation table. So Q3, Q3 plus, depending upon that, if it is Q2, Q2, so I'm giving it A, let it be A, otherwise you will get confused. So whatever data you is giving for A, that depending upon that, you have to find T. If it is 0, 0, it will be 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, and 1, 1, it will be 0. Okay. Now, I am writing my T table. Q3, 0. Q3 plus 0. If it is 0, 0, you can give 3 has 0. 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1. 1, 0, 1. 1, 1, 0. 1, 1, 0. 0, 1, 1. 1, 0, 1. Okay. 1, 0, 1. 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. So you got your T3, T2, T1. According to that, you have to draw your K-map. Okay? So, let your K-map be this. Okay. So, next is K-map. Okay, for K-map, you know you are using a 3-bit. So, you need a 3-bit K-map. Pair is from 00, 01, 11, 10, 01. And here it is Q3, Q2, Q1. Now, here what you have to understand is, depending upon your present state only you can write the data. So, 000, T3, it is given here as 0. So, for 000, it is 0. Next, 011, it is 1. 011, it is 1. According to that only you have to write. Because you are not writing the intermediate term. If you are writing the intermediate term, then you can write it, the intermediate term as don't care also. You can give it like that also. Okay. Next, 101, 5, 4, 5. 5 will be 0 and 6 will be 1. All the other terms in between will be don't care. Because you don't have that term. For designing only you are taking that term, so you are giving it as don't care. So you will get T3 is equal to, you can group this 4 together. You will get Q3 is not there and you will get Q2. Okay. Similarly, you can find the other K map for T2. Q3, Q2, Q1. You got your 0 will be 1. Everything is 1. No? 1, 1, 1. And your 6 is also 1. So if you are giving don't care in between, you can group everything together. So that will be T2 is equal to 1. Now you have to find T1. You're going for T1. So your T1 you got 1010. For 0 it is 1, for 3 it is 0, 5 it is 1 and 6 it is 0. All the rest terms are don't care. You can group this together and you got it as Q2 bar. T1 is equal to Q2 bar. Okay. Now you can draw according to that. You have your 3 flip-flops over here. Your clock will be go simultaneously. I'm repeatedly telling you, don't forget to draw your clock simultaneously. This is T1, T2 and 3-3. Q2 and Q2 bar. Q1 and Q1 bar. Your output will be from Q1, Q2. And Q3. So whatever data you know, you have to write first. Your T1 is Q2 bar. So you can directly give it as Q2 bar. Your T2 is equal to 1 and T3 is equal to Q2. So your T2 is equal to 1 and T3 is equal to, either you can give the connection from here or you can give it as Q2. Okay. So here whatever data are given for you, that you have to write that data. Or you can write 00, 00, 01, 010, like that you can go you can write the complete present state, and 0 zeros, you know, 0 0 will go to 3. Next, 0 0 1 will, you don't have that data, it will go to don't care. You can write like that. 0 1 0, it is not there, that will also go to don't care. 0 1 1 will go to 1 0 1. Okay, 1 0 1. And 4 will go to don't care. 5 will go to 6. 6 will go to don't care. 6 will go back to 0, and 7 will go to don't care. Either you can write the complete true table, and according to that you can design, or you can write the data that is given over here and you can design according to that. Hope you understand. Now the same question, it will be given that design a counter that goes to the state 03560 and or 0356, okay, and it should go back to 0. The question will be that otherwise the data should always go, or the unused states should, that is the main thing you have to understand. It will be given as the unused state. Okay, I will show you, I will write the question. Design a counter that goes to the state 0356 and the unused state should go back to 0. What do you understand from this? The present state 0356 should show here the unused state, that means 1, 2, 4 and 7. These are the unused states over here. All the states that unused states over here we has given it to don't care. Isn't it? We have only represent the data what is given over there. Here the question is given that all the unused states should go back to 0. That means Q3, Q2, Q1. Q3 plus, Q2 plus, Q1 plus. You have to understand the question. So 0 0 0 will go to 0 1 1. 0 0 1 unused states, that it is given the name unused. So you have to highlight that. You have to write all the states over there, and that state should go back to 0. Okay. 2 is not there, that is unused, that should go to 0. Sometime it will given that all the unused states should go back to 3. So that means you have to write 3 over here. All the unused states. So you have to read the question carefully. Whatever data is given, you have to go to that date, go through only to that data, and the unused state should go back to the given data that is given. If nothing is given over there, you can directly go to a don't care state. Okay. So you can design this. You can go 2 is there, 2 is not there, it goes to 0, 3, 0, 1, 1, it goes to 1, 0, 1, 4, it is not there, so it will go to 0, 5 will go to 6, and 6, it is not given where to, it is going back, so you can give it to 0, and 7 will also go to 0. According to this, you have to design T3, T2 and T1. Okay. So you can work out this question. Okay. And the next question that I am giving you is, design a D counter that goes through the state 0 1 2 4 0 and the unused state must always go to 0 on the next clock pulse. It's the same data that was given in the previous also. Okay. Okay. Next one more question. design a JK counter that goes through the state, three, four, six, seven, and three. Okay. And modify the circuit. It means you can directly go through the circuit, okay? Circuit such that whenever it goes to an invalid state, it should come back to 3. That means here invalid is also same unused state. So the invalid state 0, 1, 2 and 5, it should go to 3. So whenever these states are occurring, it should go to 3. Okay. So you have to go through this also and you have to represent, do these problems. So if there is any doubt, you just ask me. Okay. Thank you.